All right, we're gonna do a drag race, and if you can stop revving. All right, ready? I'm already maxing out. I can't go any faster. I'm already maxing out. I can't go any faster. Can I try the 200?
Huh?
Can I try the 200?
Yeah.
Alright. Yeah. Ready?
Give me a little bit of head start.
Huh?
Give me a little bit of head start.
Alright, alright. Oh my goodness. Man, I was going so fast I started crying. Holy crap, it's scary fast. I was going 50.
I was going over 50 when I gave up the
door. Oh my goodness. Alright, are you ready for round two? Oh my goodness. Ah, frick. I stalled it. No, not the stall. Ah, shoot. No. Ah, dang it. Is it in? Ah, of course I stalled it. There we go. GoPro fell off, but I caught it. Oh my goodness. Whew. Man.
Here's how fast I can get that to go.
Oh, I almost beat you, even though it gave you like half of the road head start.
I was around confused why you weren't going yet.
I stalled it.
The only reason you almost beat me is because I started to stop it.
Oh.
I was back down to first gear because I was about to turn around.
I see. Yeah, alright. Well, that'll be it.
Yeah,
what, this?
Yeah.
Alright then, we'll do one more. It's going on like 7 minutes right now. Yep.
Go.
Alright, one more. Alright. I'll just wait until you... Oh shoot, I stole this one. Alright. Oh my goodness. I'm crying again because stuff that blank is still coming up. Alright. Whew! Alright.
I kinda got nervous for a second. I'm pretty sure I was about to crash.
Wow.
The reason why is because I pretty sure didn't like it. It was kinda hard to jump right in.
Oh.
And I pulled the clutch. It was just missing. And I was kinda scared to let go of it and I shifted down.
Alright.
So I was coasting all the way up this hill. I think I hit about like 53, 55.
Yeah. Alright. Ready? Oh yeah. Woo! Blake! Let's go!
Pass.
Woo!
By the time I pass him, I was already at like at least 45.
Alright.
Bye guys!
There he goes. Alright. Woo! Oh my goodness. Racing all the way down there would be scary. Oh yeah, let's go! Yeah. Alright. Yeah, we'll go back. Oh shoot, I stalled it. Ah, whatever. Heck, not my GoPro. Alright, you can shut it off. Oh yeah, they don't like that. Yeah, it's, you can definitely notice on the trail bike. The trail bike does not go full power when it's all the way down. Yeah, the trail bike does not like it full power. Because its engine is so small, it doesn't like full power. Yeah, it's probably almost out of gas.
On my Yamaha, you should just go full.
I'm almost out of gas!
Yeah.
On my Yamaha, though, I was able to just pull all the way down.
Yeah.
It's weird to me.
But yeah, that was my dad's XR200 with only one carburetor. The other carburetor is clogged up.
I'm pretty sure we'd be able to hit at least 70 on it if we had.
Oh yeah, if we had the other carburetor, we'd actually be able to go top speed. That thing is awesome. This was the XR100 in the last video. This is the trail bike.
I didn't see no gas. I was like,
C50. Yeah, that's it.